Hey, what up? It's your boy, Flex Caliber. What up, Flex Squad? Oh, man. It's about to go down. Now, Herobust dropped a series of remixes to his What the Fuck song. And I mean, these fucking names on this fucking list are fucking heavy of motherfuckers that he got to do it. So one of the people that I saw was Ivory. And I'm a huge fan of Ivory. Such a sick producer. I'm fucking super psyched to get to do this. And since I hadn't heard it, I thought, why not do the reaction to it? So here's my reaction to Herobust What the Fuck, but the Ivory remix. Let's fucking go! Holy shit. What's
this.
Holy shit! Dude! Ivory, you fucking monster! Dude, that fucking remix was insane! Next level! You know my theory on remixes. If you're not gonna do just as good as the original or better, then don't fucking do it! And Ivory, you lived up to that standard, bro. That shit was fucking killing him! Dude! That shit was disgusting, ridiculous, insane, nasty, filthy, real rhythm shit! Dude! That shit was so next level, bro. That shit had all the energy, bro. If that shit comes on and I'm in the club, if I'm at a festival, I'm going hand. Fucking grabbing the rail, going ham, trap arms getting thrown, head banging, every fucking thing, yo. It's fucking going down. If they play that shit and I'm on the dance floor, that shit was insane. Yo, the fucking vibe was so on point. Real rhythm shit, stay true to the elements, but brought in some real nice sound design. Killing that shit, dude. Oh my fucking God. Bro, if that shit comes on, back the fuck up, cause I'm starting the mosh pit and we're going ham. Literally, shit is gonna be nasty. Fuck, dude. That shit was so fucking crazy. Shoutouts to Herobus for bringing on these dope-ass artists for doing these dope-ass remixes of his track. God damn, that shit is so nasty, I slapped my mama. Woo! That's how hard that shit is. That shit's so hard, I will get the priest to smoke a blunt with me. Fuck your religion, bitch! Hit this weed, nigga! That's what I fucking have the priest on. Fuck around come Sunday. Y'all wanna get it crunk? We'll get it crunk if that shit's on. Throw that shit on if you wanna turn the fuck up. Throw that shit on if you wanna go ham. Throw that shit on if your boss is bothering me and you just wanna say, fuck you, bitch. Throw that shit on if your teacher wanna give you some extra homework. Once again, throw the middle fingers up and say, fuck you, bitch. This song is the joint you throw on when you wanna fucking spaz out. Holy shit. That shit got me amped. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. I feel like going and doing something crazy. Cause that shit just got me tucking turned out to the next level right now. Holy shit. Y'all need to go on over, stream this shit up on their pages. This shit needs to be on top of the Spotify charts and crushing the SoundCloud charts as well. So, go on over to this song, stream this shit up. Shout outs to Herobus. Shout outs to Ivory. Shout outs to the whole Flex Squad. It's your boy Flex Caliber. This song gets two thumbs up and a motherfucking yow. I'm out, bitch. Yeah.